Hi, my name is Gil LaCroy. I'm a rookie percussionist for this band, although I've been playing drums and rocking for some 56 years. This is a little different for me. I'm really enjoying it. Any of your friends who are several members of the Six Ways community and our friends of mine, and they're the ones who convinced me to give this a try. So I'm really having a good time doing it. And I want to say thank you to all the other musicians in the band. It's been a very welcoming time. I have the pleasure of introducing our penultimate selection. And it's funny how it sort of came about, because Beth had put the listening songs on the board for people to sign up on the board to introduce what song. I said, well, I'm a rookie. I'm thinking to myself, I'm not gonna sign up for it. I'm gonna let Beth do it. But I said, if I got to pick one, I would pick this one, because it was my mom's favorite show. And, as it turns out, and it was the last one left, another name next to it, so I yelled over to Beth and said, well, if you want to let a rookie do one, put my name next to it. Anyway, we're performing a medley of songs from a show based on George Bernard Shaw's Pygmalion. I'm just saying that probably tells you right away that it's My Fair Lady by Alan J. Lerner and Frederick Lowe. They turned it into a musical dubbing of My Fair Lady. Most of you probably know the story. In 1956, it began to set the record for the longest running show on Broadway up to that time. It was followed by a hit London production and then a great movie. And my mother had the LP from the movie, along playing vinyl 33 RPM record back when I was 10 years old in 1960. And so I heard it done countless times. Went to the show with the movie with her, and went to several plays that were done over the years with her before she passed away a few years ago. But anyway, we're doing some of the songs from a medley arranged by John Moss, and it includes the songs with a little bit of luck. Wouldn't it be lovely? On the street where you live, I grow accustomed to a place, and I could have danced all night, maybe you did it a couple more. If you're only at all like me, the only question that remains is which one of these songs will be a brainworm in your head, bouncing around in your head for the rest of the day. And, whenever I rehearse with this band, we rehearse this piece, I go home with one of the songs in my head and I can't get it out of my head for a couple of days unless I put something else on to listen to. Anyway, my story. My dear lady.